Bom, bukan main lagi nak hari raya kan? Selamat hari raya Aidil Fitri wal Faizin. Terima kasih kepada anda semua. Terima kasih kepada anda semua yang telah mengikuti masa apa masa my style hashtag Mame. Saya mengucapkan ribuan-ribuan terima kasih. Okey, terutama sekali saya ingin mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada 128 Sate, Sate 128 yang telah banyak bersedekah kepada jiran-jiran di Bendemia ni 100 kotak sate goreng. Terima kasih 128 Sate kerana memberikan sokongan anda kepada orang-orang OKU di daerah sini. Dan juga I would like to say thanks to 128 Sate for giving a contribution of 100 boxes of sate goreng to 3 to 4 blocks of people who are doing the fasting so daripada bulan Ramadan ini dia telah memberi 100 kotak. Okey, number 2, saya ingin mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada yang lain-lain yang telah juga hantar beras, hantar fidya, hantar itu, hantar ini semua kepada orang-orang muslimin di daerah Bendemia ni. Anda tahu anda siapa ternampak saya okey, so also gratitude, thanks to all the people who have sent a lot of donation to all these people for the month of Ramadan to all these blocks in Bendemia. So again, thank you so much. Okay, saya ingin mengucapkan selamat hari raya kepada anda semua. So thanks to all of you have recently banyak dan telah subscribe kepada YouTube channel saya. So many of you have already subscribe to my channel in YouTube and also in Facebook. So I know that you all press follow, but when you press like, you will also follow So yang mana telah tekan follow tu, dia tak ada like. Tadi kalau awak tekan like, dia ada like dengan follow So maybe satu hari saya akan block rancangan saya menjadi private So maybe I will do a private Facebook. So you have to like instead of follow So awak nak kena like. Kalau awak follow, dia tak like. Kalau awak like, awak like dengan follow. Kalau saya membuatkan Facebook saya ni dalam privacy Okay, so saya harap anda telah terhibur So I hope you all have enjoyed all the beautiful recipes for the past 11 months because Muslim calendar only got 11 months So 11 months 11 bulan yang lalu kita telah membuat macam-macam masakan tanpa berhenti, without stopping. Alamak, macam. And thank you to all of you, to some of you as well that has already sponsored resipi terima kasih kepada anda yang telah memberi saya resipi-resipi seperti Datin Aidar Berjohor Bahru, Cik Rukia Saad, Cik Rukia binti Said, and siapa lagi, banyak lagi, banyak-banyak saya pun tak teringat. Terima kasih kepada anda semua yang telah kasih contribution telah mengkongsikan resipi ini untuk kawan-kawan kita semua di Masak Apa Masak My Style, yang mana telah banyak sponsor barang-barang, makan-makanan, biskut lah apa semua Those of you have sent a lot of other products seperti Magica, the diet coffee Coffee Magica juga, terima kasih pada anda. Aduh, banyak sangat nama. Too many names to mention Banyak sangat nama yang nak cakap. Alamak, nampak tak gambar tu? Tu gambar saya, umur saya 28 tahun. That photo was me when I was 28 years old. It was done by this famous photographer in Singapore, Gary Seng Gary Seng yang telah mengambil gambar tu bila umur saya 28 tahun. Namanya Tree of Life. Tree of Life. Dan juga saya bukan seorang dipamerkan di situ, bersama artis Hong Kong, Najib Ali, dan banyak lagi So there's a lot of other artists that was also on that exhibition, like Sandy Lam, I think Sandy Lam from Hong Kong, Najib Ali lah dengan macam-macam lagi orang banyak So okay, so that is part, the other part of my house, okay? So My house is very small. Rumah saya ni agak kecil. Tiap-tiap tahun pun saya tunjuk anda kan macam mana rumah saya. Itu je lah. Dapur dah tak payah nak tunjuk lah. You already see my kitchen already, right? So, no need to show you the kitchen, okay? So, I wish you all a selamat Hari Raya. Aidilfitri wal faizin. Maaf zahir dan batin, eh. Saya mengucapkan selamat Hari Raya. Maaf zahir batin. Apa terkasar tersilap bahasa ke apa, awak maafkanlah saya, eh. Saya juga maafkan anda. Kadang-kadang kita tak tahu, kan, kita tengah komen-komen-komen, kita rasa, kenapa komennya agak kasar gitu, eh. Tapi yang sebenarnya dah memang cara orang dia begitu, eh. Sometimes when you see someone commented that you think is quite rude, but actually that is how that person talk, or that is how that person rely on their own comments and message, eh? Sebenarnya tidak, okay? So, jangan ambil hati, jangan kecilkan hati, okay? So, don't take it at heart. And this is a good time for you, for everyone, for all of us to forgive and forget, okay? So, with all the pink light behind me just now, it's a conjunction to celebrate something, okay? That's all I have to say, alright? So, tahun ni Hari Raya tak boleh keluar mana-mana, okay? Don't go out. Jangan pergi pergi ke rumah saudara-mara ke apa yang mana tak jumpa laki, tak jumpa bini, boleh jumpa, okay? So, those who live far away from husband and wife can jumpa, especially in Malaysia, can meet, okay? But in Singapore, try don't to go because this will harm other people. You might not know because you cannot see this COVID-19. Awak takkan nampak ni COVID-19, eh? Kita pun tak tahu dia ada ke. Jadi, kita pun tak tahu dia ada, tak ada. Kita janganlah kita pergi berjumpa dengan orang tu untuk mengasihkan, sebab kita tak tahu benda COVID tu macam mana, eh. Bukan macam gini, pokerot-pokerot-pokerot. The COVID is not like this, pokerot-pokerot-pokerot, okay? So, it's not like that, okay? So, we don't know how this COVID... Anyway, that's not my talk. I made from Vietnam before the COVID, okay? Before lockdown, right? Saya bikin di Vietnam, ambo kemarin. Cantik lagi Cik Rohan ni hari ni. So, be careful, safe distancing and everything. Janganlah, kalau boleh kita jangan, sebab bukan kita tak nak kasih pergi, kita boleh, kita tak nak jangan pergi kerana apa, orang tua-tua ni lagi senang dijangkiti, eh. So, awak dengarlah nasihat kerajaan, nasihat Ministry of Health. So, listen to the advice, listen to the government, listen to the Ministry of Health and everything telling you that please don't do this. It's because that is, they are not restricted to you because of your race or religion, but because of this disease that you are unable to see and to pass to the seniors and also the children, okay? So, for our age, we are quite strong. This COVID also the one, okay? The COVID, see this baju, go. COVID also scared, okay? So, when you go anywhere, bila awak pergi mana-mana, awak jangan lupa pakai pelitup, eh? So, don't forget to wear your mask, wherever. I know it doesn't look good, but this pelitup is very nice, okay? This mask is very nice. Thank you, Ross Arsab. It's fabulous to have this mask, eh? Terima kasih banyak-banyak kepada Ross Arsab. Jangan lupa pakai pelitup. Don't ever forget to wear this because this is the safest way to avoid people from talking, sneezing with the saliva, prak, okay? So, this is the best way to avoid, alright? So, thank you to Ros Arsa. Terima kasih lah, Ros Arsa. This is a very, very fabulous mask, eh? This is a very nice sequin mask, eh? Thank you. So, kepada anda semua yang terkadang-kadang terserempak dengan video-video yang konon-konon saya nyanyi lah, apalah, eh. Itu adalah satu artistic work yang saya suka bikin, eh. So, some of you run across some of my video with song, with dance, with sexy movement and everything. So, that is also part of my it's my hobby as well, eh. Itu adalah juga satu hobi saya yang saya suka buat dulu, eh. Okay, so sebelum kita mengakhiri, eh, before we end this, so watch this video, watch the one this video after this, eh, awak tengok video selepas ini, alright? So I wish you selamat Hari Raya, Aidilfitri wal faizin, dan kepada semua umat-umat Islam di Singapura dan di Malaysia, di Indonesia, di mana-mana merata-rata dunia, selamat Hari Raya, Aidilfitri. Okay, this video coming up. Menyembahkan diri pada Yang Kuasa.
Untuk ayah, bunda, dan juga